I just couldn't handle it. I mean, my granny could play better guitar than Garret. And she plays accordion!
Kirby was right. Garret kinda sucked, and we needed to snap him out of it, and soon.
Dang it! Dang it!
Snap out of it.
I thought Robbie snapped me out of it, but immediately I could play Guitar Hero!
Now that Garret was cured, could the band save Kyle from his addiction?
Getting a little scary. He moved on to Mentos. Those things are hardcore.
A dog problem!
So good.
Cheese.
It's not cheese.
I had a problem.
Kyle's addiction was outrageous. It was tearing us apart!
It was up to us to solve it.
Garret! Put that down! Come on, man! Quit! No!
Kyle, you're ruining us! You are ruining the band! Stop it! Stop it! No! Kyle, look at me! Kyle! We need you.
We need you, Kyle.
The band needs you.
So does the pixie stick. The pixie stick doesn't need you, Kyle. We need you. I need it. Give it, Kyle.
As the band tried to bring Kyle back to the low sugar side, Kirby was having his own troubles.
I couldn't handle it. Between Garret sucking and Kyle's crazy addiction to pixie sticks and all the mad, crazy love triangles and crazy sexual innuendos. I had to quit the band.
Our lead singer was gone! What are we gonna do?
We had only two choices. Either give up or find a new singer.
I didn't really like the idea of giving up.
No!
What the? What's going on? What is going on?
Oh, man! Kirby left and we almost had to give up.
The band was losing faith in themselves. They needed help. And that could only come from one person, their intelligent and very good-looking manager. I walked into rehearsal and told him that Robbie was the new singer. That settled everything.
Who would have thought I would have been a good singer? The only time I ever sang it was in the shower.
Yeah, once Taylor told us that Robbie could actually sing, we all had our own worries. We all know he could rock out on guitar, but we didn't really know if he could sing well or not.
The band decided to give Robbie a shot at singing. Turns out Taylor was correct, because he's so intelligent, and Robbie got the job.
Robbie's voice fitted our music pretty good.
He's much better than Kirby.
Kyle, no.
Oh, yeah.
You listen to him when I tackle you, and it doesn't stop you?
I'm sorry, Garret.
Okay. Robbie rocked.
I have to admit, I rocked.
Now that they solved all of their problems, the band only had one other thing to do. Rock out.
I'm Kyle!
You said it!
Kyle, no!
What?
Man, I really hope someone tries out for this.
Come back here!
We could actually play.
Robbie!
Buddy headed girls!
Yeah, girls!
See, kids? Crack is bad.
Creepy! Dang it!
Yeah, no kind!
Drop!
Get him!
I knew I was holding him, Garret, that day. Knew I'm not ready. No. I knew I was holding him, Garret, that day, but he needed to hear it.
Dang it!
What an idiot! I got him that guitar and he doesn't even play it. Where's my Australian voice?
Yeah, stop it, Kyle! Stop it,
Jesus!
Stop
it! I think we could do it.
No!
Garret, you're sounding amazing! I mean, oh my god.
Quit playing that game! Would you stop screwing me up? I almost had it done!
Why do you keep playing that game when you could be playing the real thing?
That's hard. That is fun. Ow! Ow!
Oh, dude, I'm so... Man, the band's not getting any better. I quit!
Oh, Rico, stop it.